said Ballarat, ready to go. Racing. And Dinah Chancellor left beautifully near the rail. Straight through to lead ace Alan settling down, followed by Nigel Allen, I'm a Mystery Girl, to Melly Monster and Midnight Titan, the tail ender as I'm a Mystery Girl. Seems to have broken down. She's pulled up going through the pen and she's out of business. Dinah Chancellor goes down the back, two lengths in front. Ace Allen sticking with his favourite, about five away Nigel Allen, then to Melly Monster and Midnight Titan. Dinah Chancellor, he's got to work tonight. He's a length in front. Ace Allen on the outside, pouring the pressure on now. Dinah Chancellor, the $1 four favourite, turned in front. Ace Allen on the outside trying to get him, but Dinah Chancellor kicks in now, draws clear, and he's too good the favourite. Dinah Chancellor all the way beats Ace Allen, Nigel Allen, Tamelli Monster, Midnight Titan, and I'm a Mystery Girl. Failed to complete the course. Run there 38-11 for the favourite.